open.
Oh, nice job by Eisen. Campbell's got a 5-on-1.
Eisen buries it. And it's 25-11, Duke. Couple of these Campbell players are not at all intimidated by Duke. Ellison and Eisen both taking right to the Blue Devils, and Eisen comes up with it again. A little run by the Camels. Spinks puts up a 3. And the crowd getting into it now, and a lot of people calling for the underdog. I think Bowie's Creek may be closed. I think everybody's Bowie's Creek is here. Although we understand they are watching the game at Shell's place, a snack shop on campus, as well as the Carter Gymnasium, where they have a large screen set up. Early penetrates.